guys upside down. It is an honor and a privilege to be speaking with you today. And I cannot fully express how thankful I am to everyone that's helped me to get to where I am today. To my mom, who has always been there for me, and my dad, who has sometimes been there for me. My teachers, who have not only taught me a great deal, but have also helped shape me for the first time today. To my friends and classmates, who have helped keep me sane and smiling throughout my years here at Landon. To the members of the Landon community, who lovingly accepted me into their great Bear family and have been supportive every step of the way. And to countless others who have touched my life in countless ways, I owe a great debt of gratitude. Coming to the United States at the age of 9 was quite an ordeal, but I'm happy my mom brought me here because it's such a great place. The first few months of school were a bit awkward, however, because I didn't know any slang and had no idea what some of the kids were calling me. Luckily for me, I had a friend who brought me up to speed and taught me every swear word in the book. After 2 years of public school, I found Landon, or rather, Landon found me. It was a great fit, though it took a little while to get used to the dress code. Middle school is kind of rough, but given all the changes taking place all at once, I think it went pretty well. I remember how many of us hated our trip to Echo Hill, not knowing how much worse Woodlands would be. How awkward a certain segment in Mr. Lewis's class was, and how a number of us tried Mr. Lewis's patience on a daily basis in chorus and later choir and glee club. I remember how everyone started using the word defenestrate after having learned it in Mr. Harding's geography class. How some of us sent hundreds of blank emails to each other just to be annoying. And how boring Julius Caesar was. I remember how bad we smelled after Woodlands. How noisy and obnoxious we were in Mr. Carter's class, especially during the art history segment. And how awesome Mr. Johnson's ancient history class was. Yes, middle school is certainly an interesting experience. Upper school is very different from middle school. No longer do we have to sit and assign lunch sheets, and we slowly became more and more independent. We had a huge influx of kids freshman year, which completely changed the social structure and made things a lot more interesting. Freshman year was a lot of fun. We had a blast at Camp Letts, tried to walk in a straight line while wearing beer goggles in Mr. Lawson's life skills class, and dissected rats in Ms. Osborne's class. Sophomore year was pretty good too. I remember how my future made Mr. Fed's car plan a lot more moist. How my old laptop made me walk right into it, that's what she said to it. And how we all learned just how awesome free periods really are. Junior year was a lot harder. We all got to see the inhumane side of humanities. And we learned to hate the SAT. But quite a few of us had some fun playing life and making fun of Justin Donaldson. Senior year was a mixed bag. First semester was really stressful, as each of us scrambled to shore up the GPA and to complete his college applications on time. The second semester was a vacation by comparison. One of the most important things I learned all year was that I had been using my electric razor incorrectly. Apparently, I wasn't supposed to use shaving cream. To all my friends and brothers, and to everyone in the audience, I wish you the best in your future endeavors.